I'm willing to bet those are bounty hunters. Are they? They're getting pretty. Yep, they're bounty hunters! Oh, jeez, Tyrone. Oh, can I ever run away from these guys? Nope, not on my watch, son. We're good, we're good. We're okay. Not too bad. Let's head over back to the homestead. I haven't been there in a super long time. Hello, everyone. I am back. Hello. Relax, because for I am back. Man, you won't believe how many people want to kill me. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I'm going to donate some stuff because I want to get rid of all this stuff, and I can't just sell it, apparently. Oh my gosh, look at all the stuff I've put in, huh? Look at all that. Look, that's all that money. And they're just like, here's a blue jay feather. Wow, thanks. Uh-oh, what's going on over here? John, do you want to talk about your feelings? John, you can't run from me. You can't run from your feelings.
Oh, Mr. Morgan, you're quite a sight.
What's that?
You're revolting. And you'll get all of us sick. Come with me.
Ooh. What? Ow, what the heck? Now I have to take a bath.
Get.
Fine, I'll take a bath.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm taking a bath, Mom. Jeez.
Hey, Arthur. Uh-huh. Are you the lunatic that's been shooting all them people?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Me? If it is you, calm down.
I'm sorry for shooting people, Dutch. I just really like shooting people, Dutch. I don't know if you get it, but I just love shooting people. But you're right. I need to put my shooting into other occupations.
Joe.
Let's go hunting.
Okay.
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. Huge bear.
Oh no 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 no.
Need me to come with you?
Of course. Let's go.
I'm still barn dirty again.
Hey.
Hey.
How can I help you? I'm in the market for a new horse.
Let's find a new horse. Tyrone 2, so to speak. I can't buy any of these. I have to buy a new horse. So I gotta buy this Morgan. It's not worth it. Oh, and I get to give it a name. Excuse me? There we go. That's an Armando right there. I can see it now.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal.
Yeah.
You're gonna find a new horse.
Oh, yeah.
So. And on me, a new grooming brush.
I finally got the brush. I can make something out of Armando. That doesn't sound weird when I say it out loud. Wait, let me brush him. I need to give him a brush. Yeah.
Are you gonna mount that new horse of yours or not?
Excuse me, sir. You can't just tell me to mount Armando. Okay, maybe naming him Armando was a very bad idea.
We'll be right back.
Oh, whoops. Oh, I gotta feed my horse. Hold on, sir. I need to feed my horse. Rabbit.
Sure.
Don't worry. I'm all over this. Alright. Look what I caught.
Alright.
We've set up our camp, like, in the middle of the road. Cooking food. Whoa. Gotta move it. Gotta keep it moving. That's how you cook food. I'm gonna eat that.
No, I'm fine.
I'm already
eating.
I don't
like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
I was already eating it. I wasn't gonna ask you. I'm just gonna cook so much. I'm gonna cook so much food. Jose, Horsey, whatever your name is. I'm gonna cook so much food. There's gonna be so much fresh cooked meat in my pocket, in my satchel. Oh boy, I'll be able to feed like a small, like, family. Oh my gosh, it just keeps coming. It don't stop coming. I'm gonna have so much cooked food. You're not gonna have no idea. I'm never gonna need to eat anything ever again.
Morning, Arthur.
Uh-huh. What?
You ready?
Oh my god.
Give me a minute.
Coffee?
Boy, do I.
So, what's your plan?
Holy mackerel, Arthur's more awake in like three, in like a minute than I am in like 10 minutes. Alright, I'm packing up. Kicking the fire. We don't want to start a forest fire now, do we? And it's gone. Alright, Armando, let's go. Alright, bud, look, I know you have your whole plan on killing a bear, but here's what I'm telling you. As a man who's killed two bears in the last week. Alright. Oh yeah, investigation time. We got paw prints. That's a big bear paw. Big bear paws. Oh, I'm smelling him. Maybe lost. But then it goes this way. So we ran this way. A new clue. Saw a fish. Bears eat fish. It's bear poop.
Well?
It's a trap.
What do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. What do you think?
Listen, splitting up is the worst possible idea I can possibly think of. Okay, look, we're gonna put the bait down.
Fine by me.
If we split up, one of us is gonna get freaking dead, okay? Alright, Armando, get over here, because I don't want to fight this thing with a pistol. Just in case. Alright, thank you. Put down. Hey!
Now we wait.
To the rocks. Away! Wait here. I'm gonna pull up my
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
Oh, but, yeah.
You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine.
I am not. Listen, bud. Listen. I know in the story-wise, I'm not sure.
Take a look at that bait.
No! No, no, Jose, he's gonna pop out, and he's gonna be going for that bait, but then you're gonna be there. Jose, you're dead. Jose, you're dead. Jose, I don't like this. Jose, just stop, just leave it. Leave
the meat, mister. Leave it. You don't want me chasing you. This is what I'd call a robbery gone wrong, Kyle.
Oh my gosh, do I just have to go up? Jose, you're gonna get yourself freaking killed. Jeez, so I have to inspect the bait too? Wow, now we're both dead. Thanks, Jose. We're both freaking dead. Jose. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I told you.
Nothing at all.
Thank you.
We were gonna be dead.
That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
What?
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur.
Man, now I need to go kill that thing.
Going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well?
No.
You coming or not?
I've gotta stay. I've fought off two bears already, survived a third bear attack. I'm not gonna let a bear take me on. Let's go, Armando. We got a bear to fight. Listen, bud, if you're ready to fight me, I'm ready. There he is. Let's dance, scumbag. Come on. Oh, freak. Oh, freak. Oh, freak! Okay, I'm very... Oh my god. I've been completely destroyed. I hope it bled out. Come on. Let's check it out. Oh, it's dead. It's almost dead. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Now that's a victory. And all it cost was my face. It's funny. When I started this whole thing, I was thinking that the whole thing would be about trying to get that treasure. Half of it did, but I think this is more of a story of endurance. I had to fight against three different bears. Somehow I made it through. And even on the third one, even after knowing there was a massive thing, even after it was attacked us, I still went to get it. I still went and hunted it down. I stayed. I didn't leave. There's something to that. There's something about sticking with something. Am I trying to pull out a meaning out of this just out of nowhere? Probably, but no, there might be an actual meaning to it. In the end, though, I think it's safe to say that Armando and I are far from over. Ooh, that was a big glitch. And that.
Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you. Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. You will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino.
Can't say I have.
Thank you.